doing today. My name is Adam. I'm going to be instructing LT on how to do the foundational movement, the snatch, and overhead squat for my Alpha certification. First thing to do is a proper warm-up. To warm up properly, we want to be able to utilize our bowel here to find our proper hand positioning, which is going to be starting right at our waistline here, sliding our hands out so that we can perform our first exercise, which is called an around the world. The bar should be right around hip line. All we're going to do is take the bar, bring it around their head, and we can do this about 3 to 5 times in one direction, and then 3 to 5 times in another direction. And from there, we're followed by shoulder distance tape, which is just bringing the bar right around from the hips to the backside. And this is going to conclude our upper body warm-up. And we're going to have the team start by finding the hand placement, start from the middle, and slide it out so we get around the hips. There we go. And we're going to go ahead and take the bar around the shoulders here, like you're putting the jacket on. That's going to be very good. That's going to be around the world. So we're doing 3 to 5 of these in either direction. Now back to the other side. There we go. Very good. Good. Now what we're going to do is go from our front to back. Awesome. After we do our upper body warm-up, we're going to go into our next movement, which is going to be a lower body warm-up, which is our yogi squat, which is going to be set up here, come down into a deep squat. You want to hold this for about 20 to 30 seconds. So, LT, go ahead and grab your, get in this position here. Feel comfortable. Feet about shoulder width. Get down to your squat. Good. This here, we're going to hold, get the lower body loosened up. And then we're going to go into our next movement, which is going to be the overhead squat, which is going to be the starting movement in order for us to get into our main movement, the snatch. So, to get into an overhead squat, to demonstrate an overhead squat, I'm just going to demonstrate with no weight on the bar here. We have, getting the bar up overhead, making sure that we're positioned properly. Our elbows should be locked. Our, we should take a hook grip, which is the thumb and the middle finger and the pointer finger holding the thumb in place. Elbows turned in, chest is up high, head is straight. Squat down as low as you can, keeping the bar directly over the center of our body or right in line with the ears. So I'm going to go ahead and have LT again find his position. Get the bar overhead, take his hook grip, lock his elbows, very good. We set up very good. Everything's nice and in line. Go ahead, let's get a movement. Try to shift the bar back a little bit. There we go. So, good. Now, from here, we're going to go to actually using the next movement, but working on keeping our chest up for the movement. The overhead squat is going to be start with the weight on the bar. So, to get into the overhead squat, you want to be able to start from the second position, which is going to be from the ground up. So we take our grip, and we're going to go ahead and get the bar up on your head using a snatch. Now the bar is up overhead, and we're going to feed it into our overhead squat. Doing an overhead squat, so make sure that our eyes are fixed on one position, chest is up, arms straight up overhead, elbows are locked in. So, go ahead and give that a shot over here.
Can you touch the ground?
Awesome. Now it's an overhead squat. Good. And good. A couple reps is all we need. Perfect. Now getting to our next position, we have our second position, which we just did. We're gonna go from first position and then our power position. So again, first position is going to be right above the knee. It's going to be here. So we would start with getting into an overhead position, overhead squat. Back down. Then power position is here. Into our squat. And then once we get comfortable with those, we're going to go ahead and line the two movements into a full snatch. So now we have LT go ahead and go from our first position, which is right above the knee, into an overhead snatch.
Hook grip.
see, you want to try to keep it from moving back and forth. So when you bring it down, you're going to bring the bar down close to the, make sure the bar stays close to the box so it doesn't seize, so have a over the, go too far over. So that's how you be able to correct those movements by using, making sure the bar doesn't come too far forward and whatnot. And that is how we would do the snatch. LT did a great job. I think I did a fantastic job with my instructional video. Thank you and have a great day.